night. We entered day two.
Yay. Right. Okay, so...
Oh, there's a creeper.
Where's a creeper?
But,
where's a creeper?
Like, up top.
Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Creeper.
Ooh.
Whoa! No.
He's looking at me. He couldn't care less about you. He's just like...
I'm close to him when he went bang.
He's that so interested cool. in me. He didn't even know to standing there waiting to chop his head off. Alright. So, I just grabbed some skeleton... X-skeleton droppings and okay, creeper stuff.
I'm gonna... You know what? I'm gonna split the iron.
We should probably start making ourselves some gear. To avoid death.
Well, we don't really have much in the way of iron. I mean, I've only got 30 on me. just the 30. Right, let's see. We're gonna need...
Oh, dear.
I need one of those. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna make 2 lots of chest plates.
Okay.
That's obvious.
I'm gonna go kill a couple pigs while we're waiting and stuff.
And I've got enough for...
Grab some more food.
Enough for 2 hats.
Alright. Actually, when you get a minute, come outside the top side of our little hole and put like a couple, like a 2-story little block tower or something to kind of mark it.
Sure.
Because yeah, I'm so gonna not. Oh, hello there, skeleton hiding behind a tree. Yeah. I didn't even see there. Oh, he had an enchanted bow and he didn't drop it. I feel so. So completely sad. Like, really? I would have loved an enchanted bow right now.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, okay, so I've got an... I'm going to make you... What do you reckon? Iron pick?
Up to you. I don't care. I just noticed the same glitch with the flower thing happens when you hit sunflowers.
It happens when any of the 2 block tall...
That is weird.
Flowers... I'm just trying to remember. Let me just think here. I've got 7 bits of iron. Yeah, we need to make... You need an iron pick so that...
Should we head over to DerpVille while it's daytime?
Yeah. I'm going to give you...
Why don't we do that?
Stuff. I got some stuff for you, so...
I'm lost. I don't know where the hole went. I'm trying. Right. Oh, there it is. I found it.
I'm going to collect all the things.
Well, then I'm going to start packing up some of the stuff, like my little little work table. Okay.
So that's got a bit of iron in it, right? So we will grab you. Okay.
But we best hurry. That way we can get there before it gets dark.
Here, I've got some stuff for you.
Oh, do it up here. I'm going to
Yeah. Okay, right. So for you, I have one of these.
Ooh.
One of these.
An extremely attractive silver chest plate and hat and pants. Oh
yep,
my goodness.
Solid
it's so fashionable.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Only the best. Right, okay, so food. We need to go to DerpVille and get food.
Yeah, because... carrots. Because we need carrots and potatoes.
Cooked mutton. Oh, I did not tell you about my son. is this the right way? Let me just...
I have no idea.
Yeah, that looks the right way. It's the right way.
Okay.
Yeah, so my son, he's been having cooked dinners at school.
Oh, my.
Yeah, I know. It's shocking, it is. Here's the village. Anyway, so he had the... It was like lamb hot pot.
Oh, my.
Yeah. And he went to one of the dinner ladies, and he said... I'm not eating this. It tastes like cat food.
That's hilarious. And then she should have said, how do you know what cat food tastes like?
Well, yeah, but I mean, it was an incident and stuff, so.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Somebody got in trouble.
Yeah, he did. He got in trouble. He definitely got in trouble. He was
children.
Oops. I don't even think
mine would attempt to eat it, though. Like, no, Val wouldn't. He would probably just barf it. He's not very... not very good with, like, putting up with stuff that's new, you know? His brother, on the other hand, will eat anything, and I thank the Lord daily for at least one child that will.
Yeah, I mean, it's funny that they do eat different things. I mean, Della might go near cheese, Harrison will go near cheese if it's melted.
That's great.
Yeah.
Only if it's melted.
It's funny though, because I'm kind of the same. I don't like cheese unless it's like on a pizza or...
That's true. It is tastier that way. I don't find myself ever really eating cold cheeses that much either.
Is there anything interesting in it? No. It's got one of these purple guys in it.
Oh wow. There's so many
of
these.
Zombie flesh. We need zombie flesh. I had a crazy idea, but I don't think we've got time to do it. And I want to know what your thoughts are on it. What if we built a mob dropper above the mansion?
I don't know. That might take a while, though.
I know, that's why I said we couldn't really do it. But the idea was that we have...
Do any of those guys want wheat, by chance? Plenty of wheat.
I don't know. I haven't actually checked. I'm surprised these guys aren't harvesting this, but I think they have to be farmers in order to farm it.
Oh, that makes sense. Maybe
and
there's
there might
no
not
farms.
Be one, in which case...
Just so you know, we're like at nighttime almost.
We are?
Like our sun, look, it's like right there.
Oh my god.
We should probably get going.
Yeah, we're not supposed to be here at night.
Which way is towards the base?
I think
planning
it's towards the sun. Yeah, it's towards the sun.
Okay, so toward the sun.
Which is this way, right?
Toward the sun it is. Yes.
I'm going the wrong way. Wait, which way am I supposed to be going?
I see the sun going down this way.
For some reason, the sun is not showing up for me. I do not know why. Maybe it's already gone down for me, but it just seems...
Oh, it's raining.
I might have dialed all the settings down, I'm not sure. For recording.
Yeah, just follow me. Yeah, I'm going the right way.
That's a hole.
Without killing yourself and... Oh, that is a hole. That is one hole right there. That we almost fell in.
That would suck. There is lava around here, remember, so be careful.
This is true.
Do not burn in the lava. That would suck. Where is it? It's F3. Alright, so 560 and 116 is this way. Oh, yeah, it's over the river. I remember now. Over the river and up the hill. I think the build area is about here-ish.
I don't know. Where are we?
Yeah, about here.
Okay.
So we're
you
pretty
much... You
find
the about point and we can stick a pillar there.
That way. That way.
Here? About here? Okay.
Where's the dirt? I've got dirt.
Lots of dirt. That will work. Alright, so let's see. While we're sitting here... do you want to make like a mini dig down base? Like a safety hut real quick?
Sure.
Like just like a small safety house.
Oh my god, I should be fired.
What do you need?
I have a shovel.
I don't have one either, so...
Give up. I'm like...
Don't feel too...
Bob the Builder here. I should really have a shovel.
What's this? Oh, yes, there is lava pit over here, and... I'm just gonna avoid that. Alright.
Alright, let's just use up the rest
Do mobs spawn at night when it's raining?
Yes.
Or is it too bright out with the rain for them to spawn?
No, rain makes it darker, not brighter.
Oh, okay. Wasn't sure.
Yeah.
Well, it's definitely getting night out, so.
Well, I'm digging down, and then I'm digging a hole.
Alright, I'm gonna hide down here. with you. Let's see, I've got 6 more mutton, 2 pork chops.
Nice.
I picked up 30 some odd pieces of granite.
I've got wheat.
And, yeah, oh, I got 24 wheats.
I've got so 27 wheat. I've got 7 potatoes and 17 carrots, so...
I didn't get any carrots, actually.
I think that's because I got them all. I was like, carrots,
I have
mine.
Like 10 potatoes on me, so...
That's good.
Mm.
I do like potatoes.
Should we put a mini garden down here somewhere?
We should do, really. Are we allowed to do that? Are we allowed to, like, plant stuff and then go do other things?
Yeah, as long as you're not AFK.
I think
it's
not
just
like plant it and then leave it for.
Yeah, I think it's more. Yeah, I think it's when you AFK plant it. Yeah.
That would suck. Yeah. I won't.
Or people, I assume some people maybe like plant it and then like just stand there and let the days go by and don't say anything. Maybe. I don't know. That's the only other way I would think that someone would do that. Because does stuff actually grow when you're not online?
Not on a single player world, but on a multiplayer world.
Yeah, it would. Yeah.
If the farm is at spawn, it will grow.
Okay.
That is the only way I can do it. With nobody online. Because spawn is always loaded.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that makes sense. I see what you mean.
And it's always loaded for every world, which is an absolute pain. So, like, you know when you play multiplayer modded Minecraft?
Mm-hmm.
And you have a world that's got, like, a mod pack that's got, say, Dimension Doors or Mistcraft.
Oh, lordy.
Dimension Doors has got millions and millions of ridiculous... Oh, that's a good idea. You need a bucket of water, though, don't you? Oh, we got... Guess what?
Stick your carrot down. Carrots. Go ahead and put some carrots down.
Okay, but that's not going to grow very fast without bones and such, is it?
Nope. Not yet, anyways.
Do we want, say, some water?
Yeah, we should probably put some water.
I have a bucket. Should I brave the outside?
I wouldn't.
I've got a wooden sword. Trust it out there. I should probably get a better than a wooden sword, though, shouldn't I?
I would say so.
Now,
what
I've got
to build?
Okay, right, here's the thing. I've got 3 pieces of iron left.
I remember.
We can save it for an extra pickaxe, or we can use it on an axe or a sword.
Why don't we just save it? I mean,
save it, yeah. Have we got a chest yet? I'll make a chest. Because my inventory's getting full, and that's not good.
Alright, I'm putting some more food on the fire there.
Okay, I will set this up here. And I'll put a load of stuff in here that I do not need at the moment. Bring my sticks back. I haven't got any fuel. Crazy. I need a sword. Where's my... there we go.
Let's see.
I'm going to make a stone
what
sword.
What level is it that you find stuff at again? Is it diamonds? Are they at 11-ish still?
They're sort of like, let's think. Diamonds are supposed to be below level 20.
Mm.
Which I guess is right.
How do I not have torches on me?
Because, here, present. there's a load. I just spammed you a load.
Alright.
Did
Yay!
You leave any? You left some in here. Good. I'll make a few more.
Let's see.
Just nabbing a little bit of your coal.
I'll go for it.
And I'm going to carry on. I'm going to break this wooden pickaxe. There we go. I should probably make a couple more stone pickaxes, actually, thinking about it.
What am I at? Well, I'm currently at 58. Oh, and I just found a cavern. Or a cave.
Always with the caverns.
Yeah, it's a cave or something. Looks like a big one, too. I'm a little nervous.
Okay, I need building materials. I need dirt. I hear an enderman out there that could teleport to this room.
make it so that's too short for them. Too tall, they can't enter.
I know.
Oh, this does not look very savory or safe, man. This is... There's a water source in here.
There is? Brilliant.
Yes.
I have a bucket. Where is it? Ah, there you are.
If you have a bucket, we have a source.
There's iron over there as well. The only downside is that... Oh. What have you done here? You've... Oh.
What'd I do?
you made it so that you couldn't actually get back up again.
I've kind of jerry-rigged a wall down here because the cave goes really deep and I don't have enough to light it up yet, so... Well, if you have enough to light it up, feel free to go knock that down and...
I've got, spelunking. Like, four, so... Not really. But it's okay.
Ugh, this lava is so... protruding into my personal space, you know? Like, no lava.
Right, there's water next to...
Uncomfortable lava.
I've put water next to the little tiny farm, and I've put a bit of dirt over it so that... Oh, yeah, it's hydrating. That's good.
Oh, I found some more iron.
Should I grab that? I tell you what, I'm going to grab that lava. You haven't destroyed it, have you?
Nope.
Good. Mm-mm. I'm going to grab it because we can use that.
Okay.
If nothing else, I can use it to cook stuff with.
Oh my gosh.
There's gravel there.
That scared me. I wasn't expecting
that. I saw it happen as well. That was the funniest bit. It was like, ah, yes. And it's really dark over here. I'm going to put some torches down.
Because it is dark.
Oh, because of the, lava.
Yep,
took the light source.
Oh, here's some more iron. Found more.
Silly Daz is silly.
Alright, so here's two more. How many I got? Oh, they got three on me now. Let's see here.
There was definitely
stuff down here, but I ran out of,
I've got two, but that's not really going to be enough, is it? We need coal.
Here, I have a bunch of coal on me. Do you want some?
I don't have any wood.
I've got some wood here. Here is two planks. That'll at least make a few. I think I have some other wood here somewhere.
Alright.
Dark
oak. Oh, what a waste of dark oak.
Well, that's
okay. It's like, no, it's the precious stuff. That's right. Mm-hmm. Okay, right, so...
Let's try this.
What the heck have you done here? Right.
I made a really ugly wall.
Yes.
Covering.
Yes, you did. Very good. Very well done.
Oh, this goes above our heads. I don't like that one bit. I hate it when they go up because things can fall on you. There's nothing less pleasant than having a creeper fall from above, you know? Like, it's just not on my happy list.
I'm out of materials again. I need to find some coal in a wall.
All right, hold up. Come here. I've got you a good bit of coal, actually.
Oh, there you go. I just need three, because that's all the wood I've got.
Here's four, and here's some extra wood.
Okay.
I didn't see anything up there, actually. I just went and looked, and I didn't really see anything.
Spam torches. You realize we're just going to basically spend, like, all this time down here.
Probably.
And then we're going to go up to the surface, and we're just going to be, like, dead. Be like, no!
I don't know how long we've been down here even.
It's been about 17, 18 minutes, I think.
How do I get back up? I'm lost. Alright, here's the...
I'm going to grab this iron.
Okay, I found it.
I'm
going to go do a time check.
Get rid of that one. Okay, go check see if stuff is burning.
Yep, a day two check. See. I still hear stuff very much so alive and angry.
That's not cool. I'm not happy about that.
It's still raining, so...
Oh, that's a pain.
There's no way to even tell. Ah! God, oh God! Baby! Baby zombie trying to eat my face!
Are you okay?
It's coming down to you.
It's coming down to me?
I think so.
Great.
Sort of.
Something to look forward to me. Look forward to
me. Where did it go? Oh my gosh! It's
did
on the steps
it?
On the way up. I'm cornered. I'm scared.
Okay, just a minute. Let me just put this torch down here so nothing's
spoiling. Nope! Oh, Daz! This is not good. Help!
I'm coming.
Just... Oh, three zombies. Oh, God. Where are they all coming from?
Run away.
Oh, my goodness. The baby zombie. Okay, I'm good.
Right way. Is this the right way? I don't know. We're okay.
Oh, God. That stupid baby zombie spawned two other zombies right on top of me. Phew. Okay, I'm going to, like, mark our way out so you can see it better.
I'm afraid I'm not one of these people that put all the torches on the left-hand side, so...
Yeah, no, I never do that either. Yep, somehow a baby zombie was up here at the front. It fell down and it spawned two more. That was very unpleasant. Very unpleasant!
Yeah, right, okay, let's see. Oh, it looks like it's day three,
It is.
Yeah, let's
have a look. We are officially done with day two.
Yep, and there's a skelly over there that I need to kill, so...
Day two over day three beginning. Alright.
Right, so we're going to say goodbye. So thank you very much for watching. This is end of day two. See you next time. Bye.